got it.
DJ Khaled!
The DA on my way here. I made some millions on my way.
And coming up next, it's a UFC welterweight division matchup. So as this young fighter makes the walk, you gotta think he's thinking strategically about how to get this fight to the ground to set up his guard passing abilities. Great technique, plus athlete as well, and really a guy who cuts the guard with the best of them to set up a dominant position on the ground. I think a lot of opponents are sort of freaked out by just how quickly this guy transitions between positions on the ground. No doubt his opponent has prepared. Sometimes you just can't simulate an athlete like this in training.
This guy has nasty arm bars and leg locks. It is his specialty, and if he gets a hold of a limb, you either tap or it snaps.
Here we go, first one, you ready? Are you ready?
Let's all right, so here we go with this stand-up only fight. You guys gotta play by the rules. No grappling or wrestling of any type. Also, you cannot do follow-up strikes on the floor. Let's see who the last man standing will be tonight. All right, then a left.
Welcome to the jungle. Great job landing a series of punches.
Oh, nice.
And there he swung with a haymaker.
Boom, tagged him again.
Using his jab effectively here, it's an underutilized weapon by a lot of fighters, not this guy. Oh! He's got him hurt here.
What a jab.
What a fight we got going. Oh, big right hand there.
Oh, very nice.
Right hand upstairs. Punch is blocked.
Oh!
Oh! The jab followed by the right hand.
This could be it right here.
3 minutes to go. Man, Joe, he continues to leave that head open. His opponent's got to be salivating at this point in time. That jab has been there all night. You got to get that head off the center line. How about that chin?
Really missed with that right hand.
He blocks the punch. Lands a big right hand there.
There as well.
And now starting to snap
big
off
left
that
hand.
Jab. Oh!
This could be it. Body kick, look at that.
He's got good accuracy on that jab.
Leg kick is there.
Look at the feint with that punch.
Right hand upstairs. Oh, and he continues to snap off these jabs. Good way to keep his opponent at distance. Working well off of that jab, Joe. Oh, a lot of volume here. Good series of strikes there. And he lands with it.
Oh! He's in trouble right now.
So under a minute to go here in what has been a competitive and action-packed first round.
Big elbow, beautiful elbow.
Oh!
He's in big trouble.
Knee to the body.
This fight is dangerously close to being stopped. Jab.
And he's checking every single one of those.
And here a big shot lands and a knockdown.
And here another big shot lands and another knockdown.
Incredible round with several moments where it looked like it might be over.
All right, second round underway.
That last round was absolutely insane. If this round gets off to anything like the last round, one of these guys is going out. I can't imagine a scenario where if they continue where they left off in the last round, that one of these guys doesn't get knocked out. Oh, elbow to the head. Nice inside leg kick. Good punch.
Watch the shot here, Trump.
Wow! He's got to be careful there. Don't rush in. Back to his feet again. Amazing.
Well, he's landed some excellent shots in this fight tonight, but more often than not, it has been one and done. So the emphasis now moving forward, combinations. Throw your punches and punches and really try to force the issue and get your opponent out of it. Oh, look at him snap off the jab. That's pretty to watch. Beautiful and pointed of the jab. He's out!
Beautiful knockout blow to finish the fight here.
Yeah, Joe, just an absolutely gorgeous shot to spell the end for his opponent. Crowd is absolutely loving it. He gets the near-perfect land. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming, but just the way he drew it up here tonight, saw that little crack of an opening and barged right through it to get the knockout.
Let's see that again.
Boom. Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 30 seconds of round number 2.